Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Reborn113, bringing you a new video. And actually, this is my first time making a vlog. It's not exactly a vlog, but I just want to show you guys what I got in the mail. And yeah, sorry for the mess. Yeah, it's we're still trying to clean our area up a little bit. So I got this in the mail. It's not like I'm sponsored or anything, but I actually bought this from Amazon, and it's actually a monitor mount. Because as you can see, yeah, my setup is like a mess right now with all those things right here. Oh man, I really need to do some cleaning up. Because you know, it's spring, so it's time to kind of tidy things up. So one thing that I will have to do is, you know, replace this monitor stand, or I don't even know what it's called anymore, I forgot. But yeah, hopefully it's gonna look a lot cleaner. So I'm gonna get on this, and I'm gonna do a time lapse, so All right, guys, so finally it is done. My setup, the monitor mount that I replaced is finally gone, and I got a new one, you know. So here it is. All right, so yeah, here it is, with some red LED in the back. Here's my headset, and one is missing, it's somewhere else. I'll put something else in there. Obviously, it's gonna be another headset, so yeah. So in the back, that's how it looks like, you know, with all that wirings. You know, trying to be more like, you know, trying to do some cable management as good as I can, as I could. But you know, I'm not like crazy into like cable management. I was, but you know, sometimes it's kind of hard to do, but yeah. So that's what it looks like in the back, and right now, starting up the division with my webcam and my PC right there, and I just got a notification. I don't know who it is. I can't really see. I don't even have my glasses right now. So yeah, and as you can see, dust is still there from I don't even know from the old monitor stand. I got my Astro mix amp with desktop, another mixer or mix amp for that's connecting to my mix amp, so I could just use one headphones all in one. So yeah, and I got my coiled USB cable to charge my PS4, and yeah, I kinda modded my controllers. That's why it looks kinda weird. And my mixer for my condenser microphone, I actually put it away right now. I'm gonna put it back, cause as of right now, yeah, this is what I've done to this place. It's even a more mess for me to clean up later. But yeah. And I still got the Dell. I don't have, I'm not really like into like kind of crazy with gaming and stuff on PC, because I don't know, I just kind of gave up on that one. But pretty sure if there is a game that it is on PC, I will definitely record a gameplay on it. But I'm kind of like a casual gamer, not like a hardcore gamer when it comes to PC, because I pretty much play on my PS4 a lot, like pretty much every day. And also my PC right there with my handy dandy tools and lamp at the bottom when I was working with the wires, with the cables. And I installed some random extra keyboard holder, I don't even know what it's called. And I got my tablet for drawing, and actually just got that recently. But yeah, I hope you guys you know, enjoy this video, and if you guys do, you know, don't forget to drop a like, subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. As always, guys, I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.